Today in wine history, Hermann Müller, a Swiss botanist and oenologist who created the Müller-Thurgau varietal in 1882, died in 1927. Also, Oregon's McMinnville AVA was designated in 2005.